having once this juice, I'll watch Titania when she is asleep and drop the liquor of it in her eyes. The next thing then she waking looks upon, be it on line, bear, or wolf, or bull, on meddling monkey, or on busy ape, she shall pursue it with the soul of love. I dare I take this charm from off her sight, as I can take it with another herb. I'll make her render up her page to me. But who comes here? I am invisible, and I will overhear their conference.
This wood, and here am I, and wood within this wood, because I cannot meet my Hermia. Hence, get thee gone, and follow me no more.
You draw me, you hard-hearted adamant. And yet you draw not iron, for my heart is true as steel. Leave you your power to draw, and I shall have no power to follow you.
Do I entice you? Do I speak you fair? Or rather, do I not in plainest truth tell you I do not, nor I cannot love you?
Even for that I do love you the more. Oh. I am your spaniel, and Demetrius, the more you beat me, I will fawn on you. Use me but that your spaniel. Spurn me, strike me, lose me, neglect me. Only give me leave, unworthy as I am, to follow you. Oh. What worse can I bear than your love? And yet a place of high respect with me than to be used as you use your dog.
Tempt not too much the hatred of my spirit, for I am sick when I do look on thee.
And I am sick when I look not on you.
You do impeach your modesty too much to leave the city and commit yourself unto the hands of one that loves you not. To trust the opportunity of night and the ill counsel of a desert place with the rich word of your virginity.
Your virtue is my privilege. Ah. Yes, it is not night when I can see your face. Ah. Therefore, I think I am not in the night, nor doth this wood lack worlds of company. For you, in my respect, are all the world. And how can it be so I am alone, when all the world is here to look on me?
I'll run from thee, and hide me in the brakes, and leave thee to the mercy of wild beasts.
No! Oh. The wildest hath not such a heart as you. Run where you will. The story shall be changed. Apollo flies, and Daphne holds the chase. The dove pursues the griffin. The mild lion makes speed to catch the tiger. Bootless speed when cowardice pursues and valor flies.
I will not stay thy questions. Let me go! Or, if thou follow me, do not believe but I shall do thee mischief. In the wood?
Aye! In the town, the temple, the field, you do me mischief. Fie, Demetrius, your wrongs do set a scandal on my sex. We cannot fight for love as men may do.
We should be wooed!
And were not made to woo.
Very well. Thou shalt fly him, and he shall seek thy love. Hast thou the flower there? Welcome, wanderer.
Aye. There it is. I pray thee, give it me.
I know a bank where the wild thyme blows, where oxlips and the nodding violet grows, quite over-canopied with luscious woodbine, with sweet musk roses and with eglantine. There sleeps Titania sometime of the night, lulled in these flowers with dances and delight. There the snake throws her enameled skin, weed wide enough to wrap a fairy in. And with the juice of this, I'll streak her eyes and make her full of hateful fantasy.
Take thou some of it. Seek through this grove. A sweet Athenian lady is in love with a disdainful youth. Anoint his eyes. But do it when the next thing he espies may be the lady.
Thou shalt know the man by the Athenian garments he hath on.
Affected with some care. That he may prove more fond on her than she upon her love. And look thou meet me ere the first cock crow.
Fear not, my lord. Your servant shall do so.